I need to tell you something before we get into Fussin.
Oh, yeah. Can't do that quite yet.
For you new listeners, and even some of those of you that have listened for a while, I forgot we're on camera right now, live at facebook.com/riseguys and Twitter at the Rise Guys.
Oh, yeah. We're live.
Nine and I once got into a physical altercation. It was nothing sexual.
We got in a fist fight on TV one time.
Yes.
I remember that.
Well, yeah.
A lot of people never heard that story.
And we finally now with this new show, After Hours with the Rise Guys, we get to go in depth on that.
Yeah.
So you definitely want to text the word podcast to 72341. And I'm not kidding when I say get it fast because we go very in depth with this.
Yeah.
Meaning it might not be there a long time.
Yeah.
Who knows? But anyway, text podcast to 72341.
Or just search the Rise Guys After Hours podcast wherever podcasts are served.
Yes. Okay. Now. It took me off my thing.
Yeah, it does.
Okay. What you're about to hear is real. These are real Facebook arguments. Screenshot and send in. But many of you, the P1s, you send them in anonymously, of course, to the Rise Guys at AOL.com. As always, names will be changed and have been changed to protect the innocent, the guilty,
and the stupid.
This is Facebook Fussin. Again, live at facebook.com/riseguys. There's no V in that. /riseguys.
Yep.
Live video stream and then Twitter at the Rise Guys. And I'll tell you, it'll be on Instagram and YouTube later on this afternoon or lunchtime or something.
Yeah, so if you listen now, you can watch later. If you're watching now, you can listen later.
Or do both.
Do both. Many times over.
Thank you. All right, here we go. Scene number one, the first Facebook Fussin' of 2022. Scene one, playing the role of Tommy will be freaking me. Playing the role of Lena will be Fat Boy. Playing the role of Aaron will be Paige. Playing the role of Susan will be Nine. And action.
I really wish people'd learn how to stay out of my damn business, mind your own damn business, because what I'm up to ain't a nobody's damn business but mine and mine. Y'all get a damn hobby and just let two people be happy together. It's our business, but find your own damn stuff to worry about.
I ain't so sure you can get by with that excuse when y'all both still married to other people.
No, I was including them too. They mind their own business just like the rest of y'all.
No. I'm still pretty sure this is their business since y'all left them both for each other.
Well, maybe they can go hook up. They're both single now. They'd be in a whole lot better mood if they were getting some good sex like us.
Dude, you better watch yourself right now. They'll get you for all this child support and alimony and all that blank since you're on here talking about Idle Terry.
What in the blank are you talking about? I don't know nobody named Terry.
You on here saying you're cheating is what I mean.
Oh, shoot. I bet he's talking about this on the online on purpose because, well, you know, he don't want to have to worry about keeping them kids.
Well, hell. Would either of y'all want me raising kids? Yeah, what I thought.
Hell, I reckon he's got a pretty good point there.
Oh, that's horse blank. You ain't good at raising kids? That don't matter. They're your kids, you got to raise them whether you any good at it or not.
You see, people like me raising kids is what's how criminals happen. I hope you know that.
Oh, look here, baby. You know, let me keep them babies. You know they love the grandma.
Well, judging by Tommy, you ain't no good at raising kids neither.
Now, you listen here, you little bitch. I raised three good kids and one Tommy, so that's a pretty good average.
Mama, what the blank?
Well, hell, you said yourself you ain't no count. I'm just backing you up, baby.
Oh, just because I've said something, Mama, I don't mean it's true.
Well, yeah, I know. You are a liar, and that's just one more reason you ain't no count.
Susan, I got to apologize. You seem like a pretty good mama the longer this goes on.
I'm sure she'd say thank you if for that, you know, if I didn't block her so she can't keep talking blank about me on my own post.
Bro, that's your mama. Don't block her. It ain't like she's telling lies on you.
Yeah, I'll unblock her, but everybody knows all that, so she's just rubbing it in, so I had to rub her out.
You don't get your little ass in gear. I'll be the one doing all the rubbing out around here.
Insane.
What a line.
Susan, getting wild.
Wow.
Susan's a wild one.
Susan's a wild one.
Wow.
Susan. I love how that's such the way, like somebody, not necessarily in Facebook, but even in real life, like they're so, you know, oh, it's my baby, you're sweet, you know, mm-hmm. But then you listen here, you little bitch. Yeah. I can talk about my kids. You can't. Yes. That's the way.
Yeah.
They're mine.
That's right. All right. We're live on Facebook.com/RiseGuysLive, meaning video form. I always say that, but meaning you can watch us all go down.
Mm-hmm.
Scene number two. I had no hand in the renaming of these, just so you know.
No.
Playing the role of Doug Beefiston will be freaking me. Playing the role of Buster Lips will be Fat Boy.
Goodness.
Playing the role of Mike Oxafloppin' 9. Playing the role of Drew P. Weenie will be Fat Boy. Playing the role of the narrator will be Paige. And action.
Doug posts the following picture in the free-for-all Facebook community page. It's a picture of a deck that's fully intact, but not attached to a house.
I got a full deck. LOL. Now, seriously, it's a fully assembled deck by itself, not attached to no damn house. I'm asking $8 per square foot. Massage me for details.
Man, how'd you come across that? I never get that lucky.
Well, my sister moved her trailer, and she was like, the hell am I going to do with the damn porch? And I was like, well, it's a damn deck. You don't want it, but guess what? I do. So wow. Here we are.
Wow.
Yeah, it's nice.
No, I don't mean that. I mean, wow. And I love posts like these. Basically, hey, pay me for my useless junk. Hold on for me. Oh, by the way, you have to disassemble it as well.
Oh, snap.
You look here, dumbass. It costs roughly $25 a square foot to build a deck, so you do the math.
Well, I don't have to do blank. All I see is bonfire wood and a few hours worth of worthless labor.
Now, hang on, damn it. Now, somebody took time and built that with their hands, man. Come on.
Well, looks like they built it drunk, ran out of beer, money, and nails, and said, oh, hell with it.
I mean, look, hell, man, you could sell it for that no problem if the wood was new, but nobody's going to want it being that wood's all dark and that old.
Well, hell, man, I mean, with the price of lumber right now, you never know. I bet I do sell it.
Oh, you gonna sell it to one of your drunk, dumbass buddies who you'll use it for deer stand.
STFU, you broke. That's why you trashing it. Get the F out of here and let somebody with some real damn money offer to buy it.
I don't know, man. I mean, calling somebody broke that you're trying to sell a deck to doesn't really make much sense.
Well, guess what, numb nuts? It makes all the damn sense in the world that I need it to.
Man, you look here. I ain't poor. I'm far from it. But I don't see a deck or used wood. I see a meth head looking for a fix.
Hey, I work. I do my damn job. I contribute and I pay my bills. I can get your ass beat on that deck if you want.
Well, you notice you did not doing meth, though.
Hey, don't worry what I'll do. B, riddle me this, pussy. Have you ever been to the property to see the damn deck?
I'm looking at the pick, dummy.
I do got to say, though, look, when we do porches, decks, fences, we charge by the job, not the square foot.
I don't remember asking either, but good to know.
Yeah, I think I do know the real condition of the deck, though.
What?
It sucks. Oh, if it were any good, they would have taken on a trailer where they probably repossessed your sister's trailer.
And my foot's going to repossess your eyes when I see you.
And same.
Man, I'm going to swallow my tongue on doing that weird thing with my throat.
Yeah.
Or the accent I was trying to do. I don't know what it was.
Yeah, this is this weird thing.
There's some good ones on there, man. I saw a good one last night about a guy trying to get somebody to pay him a couple grand to haul off some trash.
Well, you know what happens is, and I get it, like, what do you do with an old mattress? Because the trash won't pick it up, and I get it, like, secondhand stores, whatever you want to call them, charity, they can't sell them. So I was like, what do you do with it? You can't burn it either. Stinking bed bugs.
I think you just wait until your favorite college football team wins a big game and you light them all on fire.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
With your couch on
old
your
couches,
porch.
Old matches, yeah.
Yeah. You know what, though?
Give it to the dog.
For those of you listening here in the upstate, Western North Carolina, Northeast Georgia, Chattanooga, Tennessee, surrounding areas, and now New Orleans, Louisiana. What you just heard was real Facebook arguments, believe it or not, screenshot and sent in
by many of you.
the P1, sent in anonymously, of course. We never reveal our sources. The Rise Guys at AOL.com. Names changed to protect the innocent, the guilty,
and the stupid.
This has been another edition of Facebook Fussin.
Wake up! This is the Rise Guys Morning Show.